So, old versus new. This will be interesting how it unfolds.
Initiating. Welcome back to my daily grind. Create yourself is what you'll find me doing every day and every night. No time to lose. One day, one step in the right direction. I'm Chris and I'm only here to show you if I can do it, you can do it too.
Welcome back to the vlog. It is Thursday, another day, another chance to push hard. And the topic for this vlog is the design update for my new gaming setup, for my new PC. By the way, all the PC build related vlogs right here, watch them all. But before we get started, love goes out to all my subscribers. Thank you for making my life special and worth living to the max. So let's try to give back with a sweet, sweet video. As I already said in my last vlog, around 3 years ago, I came up with this. Well, someone else did. I just had this idea to basically copy this idea. You can check out the vlog right here. That was the initial inspiration for this build. Kind of black, blacked out with blue cooling fluid. But no, this is scrap that. The new design will be white. Basically something like this. That is the new inspiration. But there is a lot of black stuff and like mine will be like white. As much of it as possible white. So old versus new. This will be interesting how it unfolds. I plan on doing a lot of DIY and custom stuff. I already ordered white carbon foils and I want to cover as much as possible with white carbon foil or spray painted white. I might even spray the cables white. This is probably a stupid idea, but the other option would be to pay around 80 bucks to get white cables for the, you know, PSU cables. So kind of expensive. I have this feeling that I will buy them. That I have to actually. Oh yeah, this thing, my postman, he just dropped this thing in front of my door. This is a $1,000 CPU. It was so crazy. I just got it. It's amazing. Thankfully everything went right, but sketchy. So it's gonna be a almost completely white PC. So far I have the main board and I have the CPU and I also already ordered all of the water cooling stuff. The bad news are that the pipes, the acrylic pipes, I ordered them from China, also the couplings and also the foil. So this will probably take weeks until it's here. Patience, I get patience. But yeah, as I said in the last one too, I will definitely cover each part in a separate vlog, go for the modifications and stuff like that. For example, this card right here, it already has a pre-installed water block, but I plan on, you know, at least covering this area white with white stuff and also this area right here, make it look clean and awesome and fabulous. That's a weird word. But anyways, just wanted to get this out there. It's coming, it's finally coming along. It's becoming a reality. And this is hopefully stepping up my game big times to definitely reduce the rendering times, editing times. And I definitely need this because otherwise, yeah, it's already so freaking hard to just keep it up, whatever it is that I'm doing. But yeah, let's just hope for the best. And that's it for this one. Smash that like button the way I smashed the old design. Bang the bell like crap, to never miss PC related build vlogs. And check the recent news on chrisviral.com. And that's it for today. I will see you tomorrow.